much can you remember? Can you tell me some names of vegetables?
Carrot.
Okay. Brinjal, carrot. Then
potato.
Chili.
Tomato
is a fruit.
Potato,
okay. Then potato, onion, brinjal, carrot, then the cucumber, capsicum. All these are what?
Vegetables.
So we are going to play a memory game. You have to remember all the vegetables. Okay, I'm going to play with this group. So we have three groups in the class. This is group 1, this is group 2, and this is group 3. Okay? So first I will play with group 1, then I will play with these two groups. So what I will do is I will start with a vegetable. So I will say carrot. So Nagomiya will say carrot and she will add one more vegetable. Can you tell me one more vegetable name? Carrot and chili. So she will say carrot, chili. Now Sarah will say carrot, chili and capsicum. Can you say all three? What did I say? Now Sandra will say, what did I say? She will say cucumber, but she will not tell only cucumber. She will have to say the vegetable I said, the vegetable she said, the vegetable she said, and add her own vegetable. Can you do that? What did I say? See, this is called memory game. So you need to remember what I said. Okay, what everybody said, you need to remember. What did I say? So you need to listen. Shall we play one more time?
Yes.
Yes. All of you hold your hands. I will try with vegetables. Okay, I'll play with group 1, then I'll play with these groups. So I will say potato. You say one more vegetable. Say potato and that vegetable. You say only carrot. You have to say my vegetable and your vegetable. What did I say? Lion, tiger, giraffe,